I would say it is still getting crowded around the reef. Seems like an exponential amount of eggs have been hatching and the babies are eating us out of house and home. Literally.
Wait, what's that overhead? Fisherman!
Ah!
Nemo, swim! Swim, get away! I love you, son!
Son? You have a son? Hi, I'm Dory!
2 hours later.
Are you okay? Is something wrong?
My family's being overfished.
Oh no!
At this rate, we're going to be extinct.
I think I know someone who can help. Come with me. I'm going to introduce you to an old friend.
Okay.
Hello, anyone home?
You again. What do you want?
Actually, yeah, it's me, ma'am. I need your help.
Oh, and what do you plan on doing for me? My services do not come cheap.
Well, you're not getting my voice again, if that's what you mean. But I think I can make you a deal. If you help Nemo's family, I can offer you singing lessons. That way, you won't need to steal anyone's voice, because you'll finally have your own.
So, do you have a deal?
Deal.
Dad! Dory! I did it!
Fabio, you're back! Nemo, I was so worried about you!
I met a mermaid and a sea witch, and she put a spell on the fishermen so they won't remember their way back to the reef.
Yay!